Duchess of Sussex Meghan Markle broke another royal tradition, and gave Prince Harry's former girlfriend Chelsy Davy a big hug on her wedding day. The Daily Express claimed Meghan gave Davy a big welcoming hug, at the reception of her wedding to Prince Harry on May 19, 2018. Cressida Bonas and Chelsy Davy, both of whom dated Prince Harry, attended his wedding to Meghan Markle. Harry and Davy dated for 7 years before they split in 2011. While Prince Harry dated Cressida Bonas for roughly 2 years, between 2012 to 2014. The reports Meghan hugged Chelsy resurfaced days after claims the Duchess of Sussex warned Harry's former lover to stay away from the Duke when he contacted her for his upcoming memoir Spare. A source told The New Idea that Archie and Lilibet mother had allegedly warned Davy, "Stay away from my husband."